Here we go. Cody and Goldust versus the tag team champions, The Shield.
Could be the last time we ever see the Rhodes family.
And Cody Rhodes starting things off here against Seth Rollins. Do the Rhodes have to end this early, John, to have a chance?
Absolutely. I think it's best if they can. Ooh. You never know. Dustin and Cody Rhodes are as talented as they can be. They can win this match anytime. But yes, it's their advantage to end this thing as quick as possible.
And Goldust got to be careful. He's got to be careful. Cannot get disqualified.
Right about that.
And Goldust now in off the tag. First time ever that Cody and Goldust have teamed together with their dad in their corner here in WWE.
Against one of the teams with the biggest impact in sports entertainment history.
And Seth Rollins, I think it's regroup time for The Shield.
Well, you know, I don't think that there's any doubt that Cody Rhodes and Goldust can hang with The Shield. But the comparison comes to the corner men. And there, I got to give The Shield a big advantage.
Dean Ambrose keeps flashing his taped hands. He came by ringside a few moments ago, and written on those tapes hand, the words, Aaron Boy. That is what Dean Ambrose, I'm currently referring to Dusty Rhodes.
And by the way, The Shield has nothing to lose here and everything to win. The titles are not up for grabs.
Look at the Dream.
The Dream is going to stand in there, and he's got the belt loose.
Hope his pants don't fall down.
Got one of those big rodeo buckles on that belt.
Hope he has suspenders.
Put that belt up tight, one of the head of The Shield, and lay you wide open.
Now, Goldust wants to get back to business.
Pants come off, I'll go blind.
I think what you saw there, guys, is mind games being played by The Shield, but perhaps it's not going to affect a man who's been a master of mind games his whole career, Goldust.
The Shield has put out The Rock, John Cena, got rid of The Undertaker. We haven't seen him since. This is one of the biggest impacts a team has ever made in the history of sports entertainment. Goldust is talented. Cody Rhodes is as well. They both can be champions. But can they beat a great team? I think the odds are significantly against both of them.
Yeah, but they're looking good so far. And Roman Reigns, the man who tweeted out earlier today that tonight was
Yeah, so did Dallas.
That tonight
made a new Super Bowl against them.
Roman Reigns tweeted out earlier today that tonight is hashtag Rhodes retirement party. Now Seth Rollins, the other half of the tag team champions.
Make it feel it.
Goldust admitting earlier that still a little banged up after the assault by the Shield Monday night on Raw, but he put that all behind him tonight.
I mean, can you imagine? Tomorrow, the entire Rhodes family could be looking for another form of employment.
Hey,
the momentum has stayed with the Rhodes family so far.
Yeah, but guys, you saw Cody get a bit carried away there. The Rhodes cannot get disqualified here tonight.
Hey, and when you talk about tomorrow, King, you got to understand, Goldust doesn't have to do it every night anymore. He just has to do it tonight. That's all that matters. Just can he do it one night, him and Cody Rhodes?
They better. We'll never see Dusty and Cody. And
well, there's a
Goldust
country song
again.
That said, I'm not as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. That's what Goldust needs to be tonight.
All he has to be.
Toby Keith, there's the tags made to Roman Reigns. And here's the powerhouse of The Shield.
Old Dickie Murdoch be smiling right now with Dusty at ringside and a country song.
Again, Roman looks to put Cody away near fall. Dusty's so instrumental. He's working with a young talent at the WWE Performance Center in Orlando. He won't have that job if his sons cannot win tonight.
Oof. That would be a shame if NXT loses Dusty. She is a great coach and mentor.
You're the new general manager down there.
Yes, I am.
Hey, you know, this
that is what's best for business, by the way.
This is what we talked about earlier. China, as you see off the neck breaker, is it enough in a kick out? The Shield just had to weather that emotional rally at the beginning of this matchup by the Rhodes to settle into their type of game, and it seems like that's what they're doing here.
The Shield is so good at that. They weather that initial storm. Everybody comes out here in a blaze of fire against The Shield. The Shield weathers it, sticks with their game plan, and eventually slows it down. Look at American Dream. American Dream out there rolling his sleeves up, ready to get in, get his feet wet, and Ambrose keeping an eye on him.
He's not going to back down from anybody, the Hall of Famer. Look at Cody trying to fight out of the corner. Trying to get back to his brother Goldust, and Seth Rollins making sure that doesn't happen.
Dream better be rooting for his two boys. If they lose, he's going to see a lot of them. You know, I asked,
they're going to have nowhere to go. I asked WWE COO Triple H in an exclusive interview this past week on WWE.com that if the Rhodes can pull off a win tonight, does he guarantee that he will give them their job back? Oh, right to the face, right to the jaw.
Oh, man. That's big. Rhodes. This is big.
Cody Rhodes going up top. Cody Rhodes throwing caution to the wind. Moves up, takes out Rollins.
He didn't learn that from Daddy.
Can Cody capitalize? Goldust wants in this matchup. Cody's got to make a tag to his brother. Dusty, his father, willing him out at ringside. Cody
there it
makes
is.
The tag.
There it is.
Here comes Goldust. Former tag team champion, intercontinental champion in his own right.
As you said, one of the greatest
stars
of one of the greatest eras, the Attitude Era.
On the atomic drop, here's Goldust again, and Goldust is rolling. Roman Reigns is in trouble.
Yes, he is.
1, 2, 3, Goldust!
And Goldust has battled Sid, he's battled Kane, he's battled The Undertaker. He's battled monsters, but he's never battled for his entire family before like he is tonight.
Dean Ambrose on the outside, a little bit concerned when you say, look out!
Nobody home, Goldust. Now it's gonna be Goldust going on top.
What in the world?
The bizarre one!
What?
Goldust! Cross body, lateral press, is it enough? And Reigns powers out. Goldust trending worldwide on Twitter.
Those pink gloves were flying for Goldust. I gotta tell you, this is best for business.
Whoa!
Nobody home. Oh. Reigns with the quickness, and Goldust sails out of the ring and lands with a thud at ringside. And he's in a place he doesn't want to be now. Ambrose and Rollins as Cody comes to back up his brother.
Come on,
Goldust in no man's land over there.
Watch this landing. His Goldust lands hard on that floor.
The longer this match goes, the worse it's going to be for the Rhodes family, I believe.
1, 2, 3. Especially when Goldust can only go so far on emotion.
The referee is now at a count of five. Dean Ambrose encouraging the official
to count. Come on, show this to your family. Come on, Goldust.
At a count of seven, Goldust struggling.
Come on, Goldust.
Goldust struggling. We're at eight now, folks. We're at eight. The Rhodes family legacy at stake here. Count of nine. Goldust just beats it back in the ring. Woo. And here's the cover by Rollins. Hurting the leg, and Goldust at 2.5.
Goldust better get out of there. You better get your brother in, Goldust.
Yeah, he needs a tag right now.
And a shield. Isolating Goldust. This here is classic Shield. This is what they've made a career out of since bursting out of the scene nearly a year ago in WWE.
And the Shield, you know, they are so used to each other. They know what to expect from each other. Night in and night out, they've been partners. And let's face it, I mean, Goldust, Cody Rhodes, they're brothers, but hey, their style of wrestling is totally different from each other.
They've never been a team before.
Right.
Yeah, some brothers don't like each other. Doesn't mean they had great chemistry just because they're brothers.
John, let's be honest here. They're 16 years apart, Goldust and Cody. Cody admits he doesn't have much in common with his brother, except for the fact that they're fighting for family tonight.
Time a common bond is enough. We'll see.
Roman Reigns now just wearing Goldust down. The other thing you got to be concerned about with Goldust King is ring rust. It's been a long time since Goldust has been in the ring, except for that matchup against Randy Orton a couple of weeks back.
Yeah, well, that's where you're going to have to count on something like adrenaline and the pressure of this moment, in this situation, to make up for that ring rust.
Reigns looking to end the legacy of the Rhodes, and again, Goldust at 2. The Shield, meanwhile, tagging back and forth each and every night all over the world. The best shape of their lives.
Goldust and Cody have been close, but so far no cigar. Very similar to
Sullivan. Up over the top. Now he tries his fare against Goldust. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down again to the veteran. Goldust continues to fight.
Very similar to the city we're in. Four straight Super Bowls for the Bills. Didn't win. Two Stanley Cups for the Sabres. Didn't win.
Yeah, boy, these guys.
Are the Rhodes going to come close and do the same thing?
Well, hopefully, but right now, the Shield is wearing Goldust down.
You talk about the city of Buffalo, John. There's one thing about the city is it's resilient. Tough economic times up here in upstate New York, but they keep coming back and keep coming back, and that's what Dusty Rhodes has instilled into his children, to never give up, to try to fight here tonight. That's what Goldust and Cody are doing.
That's what the American dream is all about. Myra, we'll see if that's enough. Everybody has a game plan until you get punched in the mouth.
WWE fans trying to back Goldust up. Trying to will Goldust back into this match. Oh, nobody home. Goldust hangs on.
Oh,
what tag, Goldust. Come on, tag. Goldust got to try to get to Cody, and I just doesn't quite know where he is.
Yeah, he's worn down.
And here comes Roman Reigns.
I think we're seeing ring rust by Goldust.
And Roman Reigns is taking his time.
Remember there, Stone Cold, Shawn Michaels. Goldust. A few years ago, Goldust.
Yeah, Goldust was such a huge part of that.
It was a huge part of that. It was 15 years
ago. Nice power slam by Goldust.
Tag him, Goldust. Tag him. Tag him,
Goldust.
This is your family, man.
You got to get the Cody.
This is your family.
You got to be good once as you ever was.
That's all you got to do is just do it one time, Goldust. Get there.
Here comes Cody.
Come on, Cody.
And Cody Rhodes!
Wow.
He's the now for the Rhodes family. And Cody Rhodes exploding.
But is the now enough?
Cody Rhodes!
Stole that from Big Brother. Oh, look at this. That may be as close as they get.
Yeah, but Cody's got to get back
it
on the attack.
It could be the ultimate bridesmaids, like I talked about.
Get up!
Don't wait for him to get up.
Get on it,
Kick
Cody.
Him while he's down. Kick him while he's down.
Cody Rhodes. That was the danger.
She'll make a few mistakes.
Cody Rhodes is not giving in.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Seth Rollins up top. Cody Rhodes is Seth Rollins where he wants him here.
Oh, this thing is breaking down. Look at,
oh man. Wow.
That's the power of Roman Reigns.
And Cody Rhodes, disaster kick caught him. Disaster kick has stunned Reigns.
Reigns is still up, though.
Well, what goes up must come down.
Now Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose going to continue to try to get in this thing.
From behind, Seth Rollins.
It's the brilliance of the Shield.
Yeah, Rhodes got suckered in, and now Dusty. Dusty Rhodes.
Well,
Dusty
look at this. Rhodes. The American Dream. Come get you some right here.
Yes! The American Dream. The
monkey.
Funky like a monkey. Dusty Rhodes has got this place standing.
Do you believe in miracles?
Dusty Rhodes.
An elbow is still bionic.
It's got Ambrose and Cody. And a Goldust. And we're up to the legal man, Rollins and Cody.
Watch it, watch
Rollins
it.
Are going to steal
no,
one.
No, no, no.
This way, Cody stays in it.
It's up to you, Cody.
Cody stays in it. He's
it's
got
up
it.
To you, Cody.
Cody's got him. Crossroads. Crossroads.
It's for your family.
Just happened. The biggest victory in the history of this legendary family.
That was amazing. And that is a proud, proud 68-year-old
daddy. Look at Dusty Rhodes. Tears of joy from the American Dream. Everything this family has been through. Their treatment at the hands of Triple H and Stephanie. The disrespect that's been shown them. And tonight, legacy continues. The good guys win at Battleground.
Oh, look at that.
This is once in a lifetime. the great families of sports entertainment.